Off to the Queen's bunkers, are you? Well, you'll find plenty of loot. Just watch your back. I've lost a lot of good people down there.
How did you get in here? Oh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you? Thank you. Yes. Shame about this chap. He couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us. Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me. I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. Ah, yes, Dee. He was an odd chap. Claimed he talked to angels, of all things. Some people even think he saw the future, but they're wrong. Dee was a scientist, the finest mind of his time. He traveled widely and saw plague outbreaks up close, just like this. Well, think about it. How would they have known the difference in those days? Ah, yes, Dee. He was an odd chap. Claimed he talked to angels. Ah, yes, Dee. That is a 16th century plague mask from the palace archives. Thought it might be useful. Most people think it's just a fancy dress costume, you know? Learn something new every day until you die, as I always say. Did you see any ravens outside? Not our feathered friends. I mean those awful survivalist types. They actually believe John Dee was some kind of prophet. I've met some ravens of Dee over the years. They say they'll help the people who prepared enough to survive. But a plague doesn't care how prepared you are. Rich and poor alike comes to all of us. I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favourite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm in Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented. And the first plague that fell upon man was the wanting of science. The want of science hinders you from knowledge of your own self.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but well, that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now all these poor men who used to guard the bunker... Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding it. If only we paid more attention to Dr. D.
Patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady enters the body. Violent convulsions follow, and their veins turn black as ink. Poisoned blood radiates from the wound, spreading like the roots of a venomous tree, accelerated by unnatural haste. It would be beautiful, if not for its dark design.
Thank you.
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.
again. No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you?
Ah!
The patients succumb immediately to it. In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich acrid.
I don't think I can watch you die anymore.